A ground trace has to cross over pin 1, but this could cause a short circuit. To prevent the short circuit, we take a piece of regular tape and cover up the crossing point. The ground trace is now safely crossing over pin 1. Now we have a T-junction on the ground trace. T-junctions need a patch of conductive fabric tape over them to make them reliable.